Hi, thank you for joining me. Today I'm going to be discussing the foam roller exercise rocking swan, which is also a good way to roll your quads, which are the top part of your leg. So for this, we want to have a foam roller. We want it to be round all the way, no dents or divots. And when you have your roller and you're ready to go, we'll get set up. Because of the nature of a rocking swan exercise, for my yogis out there, this is going to look a little bit like an up dog, except you roll your quads. So we'll get our rollers, and let's get set up with the rollers right at the top of the quads. So it's going to be right there by your hips and kind of the bottom of your pelvis. Now, legs are going to be parallel, knees facing down. I'm going to scoop my roller down just a little here. Elbows in line with the shoulders, hands in line with the elbows, palms pressed down, shoulder blades on the back, belly button to the spine, energy out through the legs. We're going to inhale to lift up and exhale, lower back. Inhale up and exhale. Inhale, exhale. We'll do a couple more. Good. And then just lower your knees to come on out. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, you can find me on Facebook, Pinterest, and at www.custompilatesandyoga.com. Thank you.